Well, for one thing, there was a whole lot of guys who'd have liked to been in my shoes. But the upkeep on a woman like that would give an old poor boy the blues. Still, the pleasure was worth the pain of everything she put me through. And I consider myself one of the fortunate few. Yeah, and another thing, she wasn't just good looking, her imagination just wouldn't quit. She'd make you do things you never thought about, and things you wouldn't want to admit. There must be somebody else out there that feels about her like I do. And I consider myself one of the fortunate few. It felt so good to hurt so bad, the best and the worst that I ever had. I know a bit of a little more than I could chew. Still, I consider myself one of the fortunate few. Things are better left unsaid. A gentleman don't go talking about what happens in a woman's bed. That's all I've got to say. I'll leave the rest up to you. But I consider myself one of the fortunate few.
Thank you.